This isn't over. It's not even close to being over. And those people that are telling you right now that it is over are lying to you. The vote has not been declared. No, there is no president-elect. It's all a lie.
You're the enemy of the people. You know that, right?
What are you going to paint us this time?